I'm Kyle with TechZulu, and I'm here with Dave of Ford Motor Company to tell us a little bit about some of the health and wellness applications that are now being integrated with Sync. Dave, tell us a little bit about what we have here.
Well, one of our pushes is our partnership with WellDoc. WellDoc is a chronic disease management company. The scenario we've got envisioned for that is a WellDoc customer gets up in the morning, checks his blood glucose, takes his medication, records that on WellDoc's server through his cell phone. A couple hours later, he gets into his car. The car recognizes who it is by his cell phone, pings the WellDoc server and asks, are there any red flags I need to know about? The WellDoc server says, well, 2 hours ago he had kind of a borderline glucose measurement and there's nothing in the log about him eating anything, so he might be headed for a sugar crash. You should figure this out before he gets on the road. So at this point, the car can initiate a conversation with the customer. Did you eat anything you didn't log? Did you check your blood and not log it? You know, no? Okay, check it now and give me the number. Given that number, the car can then put that on the customer's logbook up on WellDoc. And then, based on that number, get medical advice from WellDoc. Should he eat something? Should he take his medication? Stuff like that.
So this, and this app is fully integrated with the car, your smart device, and then it actually works with the vehicle to determine information, then sends it back to wellness or whomever the third-party application may be.
Pretty much. We're grooming this to be included into Sync services. So if that works out, then it would just be part of Sync, and you wouldn't even need a smartphone, just any phone with Bluetooth, and that's all you'd need.
Wow, that's pretty phenomenal. What do we have right here in front of us to get demoed?
So here we've got our allergy alert app. It's actually an application running on the phone, but it can connect to the dashboard through AppLink. AppLink allows phone applications to use the car as an input-output device. And so the first thing it does is it turns off the user interface on the phone, because we don't want people fiddling around on their phone if they're supposed to be driving. But everything that can be accessed on this program, we can access through the dashboard. Like we can use the preset buttons on the radio. We can also thumb through the different screens with the arrow keys, and we can even give it a voice command. UV. Now the applications of this then would be for like asthmatics or people with respiratory issues to warn them that they're in a high pollen area or high allergen area, smog, stuff like that. Moving forward, we'd like to be able to tell people not just the conditions where they are, but where they're going to be. So either dead reckoning in the car or with the navigational system. You know, what are the conditions like along the route? And if there's high pollen area or a smog belt or something, and it's the person has a respiratory problem, let them route around that, stuff like that.
That's very exciting. It sounds like a very interesting and amazing technology, especially to be integrated with such something as the auto industry or cars that we integrate in our everyday life.
Yep. And that's one of the underlying things about Ford's health and wellness push is the car is actually, especially going back to the diabetes, using that time in the car to update your logbook, for example, or talk with the doctor about stuff. It's time that is usually just wasted, your commute. You know, that's time that you could be using for this stuff. And it's also private, so it's kind of the ideal place to deal with personal health issues.
Great. Well, Dave, thank you very much for showing us around this and the new health and wellness monitoring system for Ford. Thank you very much.
Thank you.